They're not poverty-stricken, these boys, are they? They don't do it for the money. I think they do.
Just trying to tell you these they got a lot of balls.
Well, I come here often. They have the best rooms in town.
Yeah, we're just up here in Alaska doing a little heli skiing here. We got this new super fast turbo motor. Saves gas once in a while, just shuts off in there. No worries. You crashed the damn helicopter.
Thank you.
From the land to the ice and snow, from the midnight sun to the Arctic glow. The hammers of the gods, with drive-by ships to new lands, to fight the horde, screaming and crying. Valhalla, I am coming.
Afraid he'll catch me picking my nose. He wouldn't print that, would you, though?
body. I turn on the faucet, it just starts running. The 50s and 100, it just keeps coming.
Movement. Yeah, that's what we're doing, that's a goal. Your shame is done to go.
Martini, shaken, not stirred. And an early Chardonnay for the lady. Right away, it's on. I have a bit of something for you. Traditional attaché with a frontal stiletto. No rotary circular incisor.
Anything posterior?
Oh, yeah, the red button. Double
O! Very impressive, Double O. But I'll be taking the cake.
Certainly.
Vintage. Ah, yes. Well, you are carrying blueprints which document and pinpoint the precise location of transport and production of plutonium in North Korea. This information is vital and must get to Commander 00. Oh. The attaché case has a microwave link to your snow slider, which ballistics is equipped with an onboard strategic missile deployment system.
Love to stay and discuss the details, but I've got to run.
Ah, very well then, 00. I'm sure you'll find everything outside awaits you in perfect order. But first, may I suggest a game of darts?
Cheers.
Thank you.
Political state.